have a helmet, which I'm going to try and learn to do a bit of narration as I'm riding along. So that's the objective today. And also, I want to sort of settle a bit of an argument with regard to I'm a celebrity, get me out of here. Because I found on a map where they actually film it, I sort of roughly knew where it was, but I'm actually going to go and see how in the jungle I'm a celebrity, get me out of here is. Does that make sense? Beautiful day today. I think it's about 30 odd degrees. Feels it, isn't it? And we're entering Nambar Valley, or is it also the Anarang River? Which we will see quite a few times up here. Working on this bit of road work. Oh, he's putting cones there, he's got a bush in his hand. There's two doing nothing. Oh, he's carrying a shovel, another bush, someone driving the truck. She's putting cardboard down. Amazing. Oh, there's somebody else on the side. Here we are crossing the border. Welcome to New South Wales. Tweed Valley, look at that. Just a little bit to let me pass. Move over for f**k's sake. Okay, we're now down to Chillingham. Chillingham bottle shop and the store and farm shop. Stop there a few times. So what's that say? The Nambar, 15 kilometres. So this is Rimba Willembar now. I've just come I had no idea where I was. So as you can see, we've got Subway, we've got stuff. There's a little shopping centre there. Supermarkets, even at Harvey Norman. Set the trip. Ooh, to see how far away. We are from the jungle. I've just come the
long way around. Heading back to Chillingham now. I did a bit of a, just to see the town centre. So let's see how far we are away.
So I live in Llewellyn Bar, where this is all the sugar cane that they grow out here. Still the road out of the Llewellyn Bar. Just finished coming through the sugar cane. Dungay Creek Road. So out in the Llewellyn Bar. Big bus. Recognise anybody? See which is the private property there. property now through the road, so this is as far as we can get then. So anyway, this is about as in the jungle as it is. I'm going to turn around in a minute before I get done. Oh shit. Alright mate, I'm just looking for a place to turn around, that's all.
There's a place down there near the private property sign.
Well, I didn't know if that was to the right or not, the private property sign sort of pointed towards the right.
Yeah.
All good. So that's it, as far as we go, so this is your jungle. So what's that, 10 kilometres out of Mwillimbar, so yeah, didn't get to see much, but anyway, the health security were pretty quick to jump out of the... Anyway, all good. Not been arrested, so there we go, I'm a celebrity, get me out of here, or I'm Joe Public. Get the hell out of here. Didn't get to see PJ and Duncan anyway. Oh well.